We've got an all-rounder in the studio because he can sing, he can dance, he can act, he's got it all, and he's really good looking.
He's great looking, just like us.
You're now based in Australia.
Yes.
So are we Aussie, 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 or are we God defend New Zealand?
Bro, defend New Zealand, bro. Always. Always.
Because he spent some time in Australia.
I'm Aussie. I'm Aussie.
I've seen him there too.
Yeah. I've seen this guy too. I've been following him everywhere.
Can we ask what is keeping you in Australia?
Well, Australia for me is basically just been like making music over there. I've been connecting with a lot of different artists over there, labels, and I actually went over there first to do a job. Like, I was there for Jersey Boys, and so that took me around the country for a year, and then I ended up staying there just because I made some good contacts there. So Sydney's my base, but New Zealand's always home. I'm always back here.
When you talk about Jersey Boys, you're a part of that. You're also a part of The Lion King.
Oh, just a throwback, just a huge throwback for me, because just remember being in those tights before. So it was a
can you confirm those are the tights that you wore that Nick Afoa's wearing right now?
Oh, can't be the same tights, bro. That's a bit wrong.
Shot me down.
Yeah.
How long have you been sitting on this baby? Because it's one of the most requested songs on our playlist.
Oh, sick. Mm-hmm. Just after I came from LA, so I was with Stan. We went to LA for a good month, came back, and then that song popped up. We went out to see a live band at, I can't remember the place, but it's in LA, and they had musicians there that played for Stevie Wonder, Kesha,
I've heard of them.
Yeah, like they were just all in this one room. Yeah. This one room, and they were playing. And like my mate Prince Board, he's like Black Eyed Peas producer. He was just pointing out everyone, saying, "Oh yeah, he plays for this person.
Hey,
he plays
for Gwen." And,
yeah, hey you, yeah, that guy, the man. And I was just amazed at like seeing that these guys had just actually jumped off tour, these big artists, and they came to this one place on a Monday night, and just jammed on awesome songs, and I got inspired from that, and seeing the horn section, the keyboardist, everything come together. And so I wanted to create a song that had those elements within it, and then ended up coming up with Shot Me Down.
I love the way you used your horns in the song as well.
He actually told me a story. You gave them the name Mantis. Is that true?
Oh, man, I don't know about that. But
I think so, because I can't remember. It was a long
time
ago.
See, now he's thinking that's dangerous.
No, but I think it was
that you. Was the saying that we had. That was the saying that we had way back. So we used to just call, different guys. If we really liked them, if we really thought that they were talented, we'd go, "Man, you're the Mantis." And people would be like, "What's that?" And so we're just like, "Just know that you're the Mantis."
That's right. But this was a very long time ago. This was about probably like 15 years ago when you were with the group Gyra.
Yeah, a long time ago, yeah.
Yeah, so yeah, that's the first time I met you.
Yeah, that's right.
I followed you ever since then. I was a massive fan. And yeah, when you sang "This I Promise You," I was promised that we were going to be together. But then it was on the Niu FM Friday morning Epic Song Battle Champion.
Oh, wow.
And I was thinking, maybe we can get together maybe sometime, and we can go for some songs and some lyrics and stuff. Yeah,
it's more of an epic fail than anything else. But he is the current champion.
So if there are any artists based in Australia that want to get in contact with you, what's the best way of doing that?
Probably easiest is email. But I've got a new website up for our business, and it's hardermusicgroup.com. Just follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, what else?
I'll follow you anywhere. I'm that.
If
you need a bag person to hold your bag or whatever, to tell you, maybe the blue vest, not the black vest. My man. That's when you go, I told you you were the Mantis. No, but you're the real Mantis, man.
Straight up, bro.
I love your new sound, your new way you're going
Mantis
with
is the Mantis. Music. So we finished. There you go, you've got it.
My man.